the final 20 seconds or so of the first quarter. Grosse Ile leads 59 against Huron. This should be the last shot of the quarter here for Huron. And with that basket by Savannah Floyd, Huron catches up and is down only 15-11 here at the end of one. It was a big quarter for Savannah Floyd. That was her eighth point of the night already.